Lil Bro Seki said I had no balance. So I had to do this on his head. Could you beat me 1v1?
Cocomelon!
I expect it like a mixtape, catch on your crib if you read this is too late. Want to chop at a nigga? Now he running like a track race. Catch a nigga while he waiting on his dinner. Cut his head off even his ass with a full plate. Nigga.
Okay.
Alright, boy, I see you, boy.
What do you mean, breathe? Don't tell me to breathe. I can't be. Yo, bring me a shot.
Okay, Greg, NBA trivia. You ready?
Yeah.
Question one. How many finals MVPs does LeBron James have?
Four.
What college did Michael Jordan attend?
North Carolina.
Who is the NBA all-time leading scorer?
Kareem Abdul-Jabbar.
Which country was Steve Nash born in?
Canada.
What two teams were involved in the Malice in the Palace?
The Detroit Pistons and the Indiana Pacers.
4 for 5.
To the coach down 51-3. What halftime speech are you giving?
All right, guys. Is it your dream to play in the NBA or the WNBA? This is a real question. I want you to answer it. We obviously want to play in the NBA, coach. Why would we play in the WNBA? Because all 15 of y'all are playing like some bitch.
A cute girl was watching me play, so I had to pop off. Use this shot when you play horse. First shoot a ball on the shot clock. Then shoot both balls into the hoop.
Every day I wake up in the morning. I'm always grinding, always up to something. Every day I wake up in the morning. And get that money while these niggas yawning. That's my get down. That's my get down. That's how I get down.
Today we're exposing basketball YouTubers' college stats. Devonte Freega is blowing up right now in the basketball scene. He played Division III at Mount Vernon University and was actually a really good player. He's a buck in real life and averaged over 15 points per game his senior season. And he shows that Division III talent is still pretty good as he regularly drops off Division I guys. AJ LaPre is a 6'6 dead-eye shooter who had a very interesting college career. He started at Oregon, then transferred to Pepperdine, and finally finished a career at Grice University in Texas. And at Rice, he was one of the best shooters in the nation, averaging 9 points on 43% from 3. LSK's real name is actually Chris Obaseki. He played Division I for one season at Oral Roberts University. He played one total minute. So then he transferred to Newman University, a Division II program. And well, he only played 31 total minutes there. It was probably because he was always injured. Devin Williams from In the Lab played at Art Academy University in San Francisco. He was a decent enough backup guard, but really used his opportunity at the university to develop his video editing skills. And that's why his videos are so fire today. Thunder.
Tosses it, it's knocked around, and Mount Vernon's gonna hold on and win. Well, hold on 1 second. Oh goodness! Are they gonna count that? No, they're the count! They're wiping it off!
Do you talk to any of the young guys on the league? Are you following the team this year?
Last thing you wanna do is break the team up and then 4 or 5 years from now look back and see how great they are someplace.
You got the hippo. Mike, you got the hippo.
They rock when they hear that it's a go bang. Scoot-a-do-do-do-do-bang. Do more ones or do more gang. Jump up, yo, so jump up, bang.
Elevate, this mix sounds mad.
I tweak or mix this, you know. It sounds cold.
They run when they hear that the ting goes bang.
High risk, high reward. Defense tip.
Something that you could do when closing out that might distract a shooter is to duck your head when you're closing out on them. When a shooter sees this in the corner of their eye, they're thinking, what the hell is he doing? Which could throw off their shot.
damn, I knew you were tripping. We could have been superstars. Remember when we were jacking cars? Now it's not safe for you. You switch like a pussy little bitch.
The Hooper who can't go left.
Force me left!
Force him left! Force him left! He only goes right.
Jamie! He can't go left! I don't need to!
He can't go left! He cannot go left! Force him left! He can't go left!
What the man? Come on, ref! Get his hands off me, bro!
Cocomelon!
Catch out your crib if you read this is too late. Want a chopper at a nigga? Now he running like a track race. Catch a nigga while he waiting on his dinner. Cut his head off even his ass with a full plate. Nigga talking shit.
Damn, man, why they gotta do religion? I don't, this is not fun, but fuck it, let's go Muslim. Who Muslim? I need to know. Obviously, I shouldn't even have said that. I already knew that. Oh, word? Why they ain't get along on the team? They both Muslim, huh? No, we going old school, okay. And no, low key though, this is a great ass team. Damn, okay. Who else? Shaq Muslim? What the fuck?
LeBron took a shot with his eyes closed. LeBron James during the Lakers Pistons game tried to do his best Michael Jordan impression shooting with his eyes closed. At the free throw line, it appears LeBron said, I'ma shoot this with my eyes closed and let's see what happens.
Comment was, if they lose this game, I'll walk to Los Angeles. And I immediately got on the horn to our producer. Check out how many miles it is.
The Hornets announcer, Eric Collins, is the GOAT. The Hornets could be dribbling the ball and he'd freak out. But something happened last night. Miles Bridges, this guy, completely posters Giannis. And listen to Eric Collins' call. Oh, this guy's hilarious. Enjoy the video.
By the knowledgeable fans here in Milwaukee.
Oh! Miles Bridges just put the freak in the basket!
I still can't tell if the Lakers are very good, but boy, are they entertaining. It is so entertaining to watch them play. You never know what you're going to get in a Laker game. And here Rondo's going to club Terry Rozier in the head. Rondo got ejected for this. And I mean, I don't know. He might have not deserved it. But it just makes these games so interesting. On top of that, Carmelo Anthony, I think he thinks he's in Madison Square Garden in like 2013. This man is having a career season at age 37. Watch Dwight Howard's defense here on this defensive possession. He's going to switch on a Terry Rozier. He's going to do an amazing job. They're going to swing the ball eventually, swing it to the corner to Hayward. He's going to switch on to Hayward. They're going to force a turnover, and then they're going to get out and run and then find maybe the MVP of the league. Not really, but my God, Carmelo, can you just cut it out? It's ridiculous. This was my favorite part of the game. LaMelo's about to shoot a free throw. Hornets are down by 9. Again, the Lakers are the most interesting team in the league. Carmelo's going to argue this. It's going to lead to not one, not two, but 3 technical fouls in one possession. It's incredible how entertaining this team is. And it's not for the right reasons, but man, they're kind of must-see TV. 126-123. It seems like every Laker game comes down to the final play. Rozier's going to get a look at a 3 here. He's going to get blocked by Davis. Now watch how open LaMelo is and watch Russell Westbrook here. Westbrook with the game-saving closeout and then Carmelo Anthony with a closeout. I mean, it's never pretty with this Laker team, but it's effective, at least for now. I don't know if it's going to sustain, but the Lakers got a gritty win tonight.
Money jump with him in this man's life. Holy sheep, that's tough. Would you jump with him? Oh my God.
Helicopter, helicopter.
Feeling, whoa, model, whoa, just sucked it, whoa, plug, whoa, Draco, whoa, now he can't, whoa.